All right, so I was just in prayer and meditation this morning, and I just got this epiphany around prayer, and I feel like I have to share it with you. And I get a lot of messages with people just stuck and feeling heavy and perpetually staying and just this stuck energy. And God just gave me this download and asked me to share it. And when it comes to prayer, prayer is you giving consent and access to God moving in your life. God began to speak to me. I've been wanting to move in your situation, but I gave you free will and I gave you choice, and I will not impose my will on your life, no matter how good it is, no matter how many blessings I have for you. I will not impose my will on your life. And so God asked me to share with you, whoever is watching, ask God to move in your situation. Give him permission, and I promise you, he will.